Good morning. This is day two of getting rid of my addiction from Starbucks. And we have alternatives. Just wanted to let you know, sometimes when you get rid of something, you can replace it. Oh, hey, hi, Dr. Good Sky. This is day two of my addiction from Starbucks removal.
Oh, gosh.
So I'm trying to find out how I'm gonna get this done. So Tina told me something about a place called Cafe Bustelo. So I'm doing Cafe Bustelo. I get to try other coffees now. And we're using our wonderful, wonderful Keurig. I just wanted to let you know. So you can use Keurig, right? And it'll save you less than a dollar a cup of coffee. So we're doing Keurig. Right? Just put it in. Press. Make sure you get enough water, right? And press the button. I love this invention, but quite honestly, I was a Starbucks addict thinking, it'll be cool, go in line. Get your $5 to $6 coffee. You belong. So there's another way to save money. So in sum, I've saved $4 from yesterday, and I've saved at least $4 today with using a Keurig Cafe Bustelo mix. I get to journey the world and taste other coffees aside from Howard Schultz's creation of Starbucks. Follow us on YouTube as I get rid of my addiction. There is a running bet that I may not last till Thanksgiving, according to my daughter. So if you have a side bet on how long I'll last, please let me know and tag me on YouTube. Take care. Follow us, Doc Yoda Mendoza. Get rid of your addiction to Starbucks Day. God bless and happy Veterans Day to all those past and present who have served. I love that smell and I love that sound. All right, Cafe Bustelo, down the hatch.